So, Gray, do you know Ben is a phobia of commitment?
Brad, stop. Gray, Ben is a great guy.
Big ol' bottom.
You hurt him, I'll kill you.
Oh, Vinny, if somebody hurts me, will you kill him?
Zip it.
So, there's not really much of a warm-up with this crew, is there?
No. This is exactly why they've never met anyone I've dated before. Thank you for embarrassing me, guys. Thank you. Glad we got that out of the way.
Wait, you guys have never met anyone that Ben has dated, ever?
You are officially the first.
That's the darndest thing. For some reason, he never keeps him around long enough for us to actually meet.
Okay, I'm officially worried now.
Don't be. We're an easy group.
So, Gray, you got a straight brother?
No, two sisters, actually. Both married.
It's a shame, because you're hot.
Gray, if Ben brings you around, you are officially part of the family.
And with that, ladies, let's go and make these boys some drinks.
Like a good woman should.
Oh, you keep it up, and sex for you.
I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. You're mine. I miss you already.
See what I'm talking about? She's got me in the fucking cobra clutch.
Oh, Jesus.
Vinny, don't ever leave.
If I can't have you, nobody can.
Because I'm a cuckoo psycho.
Cuckoo. Keep laughing. Your boy's a funny guy. Wait till it happens to you. That's exactly what the fuck she's like.
I'm back. I couldn't be away from you.
Why do you gotta always hang on me?
So, Gray, you're a designer.
Yeah, mainly I remodel high-end hotels and stuff.
Do you think you can get us a discount on a hotel room?
No, sorry.
So, Gray, I hear you don't believe in monogamy.
Okay, Brad, thank you. Thank you for that, Brad. I have never shown you the backyard.
Backyard, code word for back door.
Okay, let's go.
So, Gray was nice.
Yeah.
He seemed sweet, and you guys seem like you really like each other. Oh my gosh, those sheep are so cute. Look at them.
Yeah, I guess for sheep.
Why are sheep always the target for farmers to have sex with?
I don't know. I've never had sex with a sheep.
Well, that's good for you, but where is their hole even?
Are you kidding me? It's under their tail.
Do you think it's because they don't kick like a horse does?
Sarah, I don't know. I've never had sex with any farm animal. I mean, I guess if I had to figure it out, it's... I don't know, maybe it's because they don't bite?
Oh, good point. I do like Gray for you, though.
All right, out of left field. I like Gray for me, too. Hey, you know he's gonna come over. We're gonna have a takeout date tomorrow night. Do you wanna come over, too?
And be the third wheel? No thanks.